General, you came home from Vietnam after the second tour, and you said people spit at you.
Oh, no. Nobody ever spit at me. And I can assure you, had they, there would have been an immediate reckoning, but they did spit at a lot of people in military uniform.
Okay.
Excuse me, but I just...
No, I'm glad you cleared it up.
Nobody was going to spit at me. Nobody.
Now I'm seeing the temper.
No, I just...
You know what I'm getting at.
Sure.